Welcome to Canada's Democracy Week 2013. This is, of course, the Ottawa edition. It's part of a series of events that we've been holding across the country called Democracy Own It.
We have to figure out a way to appeal to younger people and make them really realize that it's their future that they're trying to shape or form by voting.
45% of young people who don't volunteer say that it's because nobody asked them to. And the same goes for voting. The absolute most powerful thing you can do is ask a young person to get involved.
We need to teach kids that the way that they can affect change is a slow and steady process where they are asked to participate.
Maybe it's your neighborhood, maybe it's your local municipal government, maybe it's beyond that, but I think that change really starts with your immediate environment and the things that you care most about.
These are the four traits of young voters. Those under 25 have these characteristics. They're interested, they're knowledgeable, they have a sense of civic duty, and they talk with their peers and family about voting. Those check marks indicate that that's what we achieve when we run a student vote program in a school.
When I first started teaching, I made my own boxes and ballots and I painted them white, and then I found out that you could contact the Canadian government through Elections Canada and they send you everything. So you don't even have to go out and make your own stuff anymore.
Partisanship is everywhere. Look, any media, Facebook, social media, you'll see they will be exposed to partisanship. I think what young Canadians need to understand is how to distinguish partisanship, how to analyze it, and how to make their own conclusion about whatever a policy issue is. And having a safe place where you can discuss things respectfully, having different point of view, but in a nonpartisan matter is, my view, is important.
We need to make it a higher priority to teach our kids what it means to be good citizens, aware of the world around them, concerned about public issues, and able to act confidently to make our world a better place.